If you're wondering what you can do with the kids this weekend, we have a good suggestion for you.
Yeah, take them to see Disney on Ice. It's at the Nutter Center through Sunday, and Rhonda Moore is live there right now to tell us all about it. Good morning, Rhonda.
Good morning. I'm out here on the ice this morning, and we have some of the characters from Beauty and the Beast out here right now performing. And I'm going to talk to Freddie Allen. He is one of the skaters out here for this show. So talk to me about this show. I know the show is pretty new.
Yes, we just added Frozen to the show this year, so it's a newer show. It's still Princesses and Heroes, so we have 10 princesses now. Sorry, it's still new to me. And also they're heroes, so it's packed with adventure and excitement and stuff.
So the show is new. I know it just started in August, but as you were saying, you guys just added Frozen recently. And why did you guys do that?
Well, it's one of the newer productions, the newer Disney movies, and we always like to keep up with new stories and new things to see. So we have Anna and Elsa, which are the newest Disney princesses, and it's a story about love between sisters.
But you also have some of the older Disney characters in this as well, so people who maybe not up to date on Disney, right?
Yes, we have some classics like Snow White, Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, so we have some for every member of the family and what they love to see.
And how long have you been skating with Disney on Ice?
I've been here for 6 years now, and I just love the traveling, and I love to perform for a live audience, so it's great.
All right, so as usual, Disney on Ice is going to be a great show, I'm sure. It's always good. Now, if you want to come see Disney on Ice, Princesses and Heroes, it is here at the Nutter Center in Fairborn. It's today and tomorrow at 7. Shows Saturday and Sunday are at 1 and 5 p.m. And we'll be back at 8:05, and we'll have another live performance. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Rhonda. I like the spoons and the knives. They're funny. Can you imagine if you're like, I made the Disney on Ice. I'm going to be in the show. What are you going to be? A knife.
A spoon, fork, knife set. Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah. And Frozen characters in it, too, is key.
Yes. You get to see Arendelle, Anna, Elsa, all of that. It's really great.
Awesome.
Well, high-flying jumps, dancing acrobatics, and breathtaking skating is at Disney on Ice.
You'll see that and classic Disney characters as well. Rhonda Moore's live at the Nutter Center this morning with a preview of the big show. Hey, Rhonda.
Good morning. Well, we have a front row seat to Disney on Ice, Princesses and Heroes. And right now we have a scene from The Little Mermaids, and this is called Under the Sea. And joining me now is Sasha Kowal, and she is one of the skaters here. So tell me a little bit about this scene here.
Well, this scene is, like you said, the Under the Sea production number that we have in our show. It's full of bright colors and energy. Sebastian is singing the song, trying to get the crowd into it, trying to make Ariel want to stay under the sea.
Now, you were saying this is your favorite of the show, right?
Yes, it is. There's so many different characters that come out. As you can see, there are purple lobsters down in the front. There's Ariel's sisters, the daughters up back, and the blue and pink Vegas fish dancing around in the center with Flounder, of course, and Sebastian.
Now, what do you do in this show?
I'm an ensemble skater, which means I get to do a little bit of everything, so it keeps me definitely on my toes.
So that's nice. Now, you've been skating with Disney on Ice for 10 years as well, right?
Yes, I have, and I love it. I'm also what's called the ladies' line captain here, which means that I get to teach the steps at the beginning of the year in rehearsals and help keep everybody kind of on track while we're going throughout the year.
Now, you were saying that you guys added Frozen to this production and that the people just really love that, right?
Yes, they love the music to it. We love the music to it too, but it's like a huge sing-along. We can hear all of the crowd singing with us as we're performing, and it's so much fun. The energy is amazing, so you should check it out.
There's a lot of energy in here this morning as well. Now, if you want to come see Disney on Ice, Princesses and Heroes, it is here at the Nutter Center in Fairborn today and tomorrow at 7 p.m. Show Saturday and Sunday are 1 and 5 p.m. We're enjoying our front row seat. We're going to keep watching, and we'll throw it back to you right now.
Called Princesses and Heroes this year, and of course you'll have Elsa and Anna there from Frozen. So many people so excited to see them on the ice.
Yeah, that'll be a huge draw. Frozen's just a little bit popular.
Just a little bit. I feel like no one really knows about it, but we're telling you about it right now. It's a really popular movie.
Yeah, in case you haven't heard of it, it's called Frozen.
A new Disney show has skated into town.
It features some classic characters. Rhonda Moore is live in the Nutter Center this morning where you can see the show. Good morning, Rhonda.
Good morning. There are 8 different storylines in in this production of Disney on Ice, princesses and heroes. And right now we're seeing one from The Little Mermaid. And I'm going to talk to Jen Payne here. And Jen, what do you do in this production?
I'm an ensemble skater, so I perform lots of different numbers in each of the storylines.
All right, so tell me about this one that we're watching right now.
Well, the scene we're watching right now is the sailor number from The Little Mermaid. It's right before the storm happens that causes the shipwreck, that causes Prince Eric to get, you know, shipwrecked, and that's when The Little Mermaid saves him.
Now, you said you've been doing this for about 7 years.
7 years,
what
yes.
What is it about Disney on Ice that you like?
I love coming out every night and seeing the faces of the people in the audience and how excited they get to see their favorite characters brought to life, and performing and skating, which is what I trained to do my whole life, so I love that.
You were saying that you like performing for the kids, but I was asking you, is it all about the kids?
No, I think sometimes the adults like it a little more even than the kids. They really get into it and they enjoy it, and it brings back their childhood too.
So why do you think people should come out to see this particular show?
Oh, this show has something for everybody. It has something for girls because we've got all the princesses. It has boys, things for boys because we've got lots of action and adventures. You can see in this scene in the show tonight, there will be acrobats and backflips. We have a fire-breathing dragon that comes out at one point during the show. And it really just brings to life all of those characters that we know from our childhood.
All right, it's going to be a great show as usual. Now, if you want to come see Disney on Ice, Princesses and Heroes, it is here at the Notre Center in Fairborn today and tomorrow at 7 p.m. Shows Saturday and Sunday are 1 and 5 p.m. Come out and enjoy it. Back to you guys.
And we gave away tickets to the show a couple of days ago. I mean, people just, this is a huge show, especially with Elsa Anna being on there. So we had parents calling in like, we need these tickets, but they're not expensive, which is good. So if you didn't win them, you'll still be able to go.
It's worth the price of admission. There's a number of shows over the next few days, certainly.